That's a tough feat to go one-on-one with Rashawn A.G.
Freeman three. Big time three. Tyum Freeman gives him 8 points tonight with his biggest bucket. Kent State by six. 2 minutes going by in overtime. What a time for Freeman to hit his first three of the night. 19th of the season. Hill couldn't get the layup to go, but he's got two free throws. Worth noting, too, Freeman hitting that three. Yes, it was his first of the night, but he's also shooting it at 56% on the season. That's number one in the MAC. And it looks as though now the night is officially done for Chris Payton Jr. Pardon me, it's Freeman whose night is done. Fouls out with 8 points, two boards.
That's one way to go out for Freeman, though.
And okay, Marcus Hill tonight, free throw line, 5 for 5. One more. Still going to be a two-possession game, even with another make. Bowling Green's going to have to get some stops in this final 2:27. Four-point game.